I want to start by wishing you the very best of luck at the Rugby World Cup this August. Having already beaten Australia, Canada and New Zealand this summer, I hope our Red Roses can lift the cup once again. I know that you are inspiring more women and girls to take up rugby than ever before, helping to reach the target of 50,000 female players in England by 2021. I'm sure that you'll have the whole nation behind you as you take on the world in Ireland. Good luck, bring it home.